People think that Nobel Prize winners know everything. So they know about Beethoven, and they know about the church, and they know about politics, and they know... So it's a little bit funny. I'm exactly like you. The fact that you are listening to me raises many thoughts, not you in person, but you, that I feel like kind of an actor rather than a real person. Because my access to knowledge is exactly, or to information, is exactly like your access. Why should I, am a biochemist or a physician from Israel, know anything better than you do? But anyway, so this is a little bit about the... I became very cynical along the years, even before I got the Nobel Prize. Because before I got the Nobel Prize, I was a scientist. Then ubiquitin was there. Everything was known already. And then you get the Nobel Prize, and all of a sudden you become kind of a... I wouldn't say celebrity, but celebrity for the more intelligent audience. So to the more selective audience. I'm not a football player. I'm not Pelé. Pelé is much more popular than I am, and maybe rightly so. So it's a little bit funny that once you get the call from Stockholm, all of a sudden you change position. But that's about our world and what celebrity means. But think about it seriously. It's not, I take it, you know, I think about it very seriously.